Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad, so...
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
Huh? Well. That noise.
Take care of it.
You're finished.
He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
If the runaways turn up, someone needs to be here to catch them.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
The guard!
You don't need to tell me twice. I can get that.
Hey, what are you doing there?
What the hell happened?
You proud of yourself, murderer? You'll pay for this, mark my words.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Perfect. Nice.
I might have got a little carried away.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats in the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. It's about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
It's the only way.
Stay here. I'll be quick.
I'm not moving. Get a move on.
What was that noise?
Amicia, the helmets.
What's that?
Intruder!
Can you take care of him?
You're going to pay.
we really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
Let's go. It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me. And look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord!
Help! I need a hand here! Huh?
Come on, come on!
You hear me? Wake up!
Locked! It's burning behind here! Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
I'm... Open!
Roderick! Are you right?
Run! We're nearly there! Straight! To the left!
It's her. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick. But shh.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too. Coming.
No! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing! Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. It's not an Inquisition guard, but at least I'll be able to continue training. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! There you go.
Well, that was... efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go. Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust.
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come take a look.
Another story about stones?
Actually, you're not far off. Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo!
Oh no.
I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. I'm here, Lucas! Quickly! Hugo, please!
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas!
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic-burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so... they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storrow.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out?
It wasn't simple, believe me.
So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. But she's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? Ah! Oh no! Hugo! Hugo! Ah!
The next threshold, it's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home, now.
Hugo, we'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the Sanguinis Itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. You might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me.
We can't cross there.
That bridge was at least a century old. Everything looks completely destroyed.
It's the end of the old world.
If that's true, how come you're so calm? Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful. Don't fall. Don't fall. What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas!
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us. A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them. This is my home. Do you hear me? My home. The domain is straight ahead.
Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
This should make things a little easier. I'm there. Here we go. You can move. Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you.
Their system works really well.
I'm ready.
Don't forget me. Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it. Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave. It's all right. You can come. I'm following. A guard.
He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him. There you go. He's all yours. He got what he deserved. Misia.
Don't move. I'll go first.
Right. See you in a minute.
Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it.
I think she would be touched that you kept it.
Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh, Lucas, stay near me. I'm following you.
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
Are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no. Please. Please have mercy.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
Here you go. He's all yours. He got what he deserved. Amicia.
Hey! Are you still there? Hey! Answer me!
Bastards.
What have you done?
Justice for my family.
You'll pay for this.
I've already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else, you hear me?
No! Damn you!
It wasn't dangerous. It's safer this way. We're here. Lucas, behind this door.
I understand. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
My home.
Is that a body over there?
No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Is he your father?
No! What are they doing? Get back! Oh no, they live back! Lucas!
I have no idea.
Push them back! The Ignifer! Look right, look right! Over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
father! They took his body. They took it from me. I should have buried him. I should have...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Amicia.
Please let him rest in peace.
Amicia, that body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body...
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. Great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time. Yes, they're avoiding them.
What on earth is going on here?
Was it your father's?
Yes, from his days fighting alongside King Philip. He was a great knight.
Then he won't be forgotten.
Here we are. It's up there. Climb up. I'll help you.
All right.